The Bruins went 3-1 last week, and it was in big part because of David Pastrnak, who was the NHL's first star of the week. The Bees winger then went on to accumulate 5 goals and 2 assists for 7 points in 4 games, including a hat trick on Saturday against Toronto. Pasta's 16 goals lead the NHL, and his 23 points are tied for 4th in the league. Number 88 and the Bruins are back in action Wednesday when they travel to Colorado to take on the Avalanche.